Did you know that 8 million metric tons of plastic are thrown into the ocean each year?
That's disgusting. How much is that?
Think of it this way. An elephant weighs an average of 7 tons. So it's over a million elephants worth of plastic being thrown into the ocean every year.
Or you can think of it this way. It's like a garbage truck's load size of plastic being dumped into the ocean every minute.
Every minute? Well, that is a lot.
Yes, it is. 8 million metric tons, remember?
There are even places where the ocean currents bring some of this garbage together and create large floating heaps of plastic.
Huh. Can't someone just go in a boat and pick it up?
No. These are crazy big patches of plastic. The largest one is in between California and Hawaii, and it is called the Great Pacific Garbage Patch.
So how big is it?
About the size of the state of Texas.
That's really disgusting.
Yuck. And that's not the only problem.
Sea turtles and other marine animals sometimes try to eat floating plastic bags and other debris and can choke and die.
Or they can get tangled in plastic and get injured or die.
That's terrible.
If we keep going this way by 2050, there will be more plastic in the ocean by weight than fish.
That's scary.
All life on this planet began with the ocean. It is our job to protect it.
But what can we do to help it?
Lots of things.
Like what?
We can use less plastic.
Always use something like this, not this.
Or maybe even this.
And use paper straws instead of plastic. Or better yet, skip the straw.
And try to use less plastic at home, more fresh foods, and less packaged things.
Never litter, especially when you're near the beach.
And when you are at the beach, keep an eye on those plastic buckets and shovels. A surprising number of those get carried away and wind up as pollution.
You can also join a beach cleanup. Local organizations like Save the Sound sponsor them a couple times a year, or get some school friends together and start your own.
But most of all, you should educate yourself. Learn as much as you can about the oceans, the animals that call it home, and what you can do to protect them.
And then share what you know.
And inspire others to help.
If we can work all together, we can make a big difference.
Thanks for listening!